With the SAP IBP 2505 release, we introduced the MRO Inventory Balancing Operator to improve inventory planning in maintenance environments. Intermittent part usage often results in stranded inventory across locations, increasing part obsolescence. This new operator enables planners to efficiently redistribute excess stock across the network, reducing unnecessary procurement and improving overall inventory efficiency. This operator identifies excesses and shortages that exist in different locations. Leveraging the flexibility of key figures in SAP IBP, users are enabled to decide how they want to define shortages. We also introduced new template key figures in the MRO sample planning area that provide a defined approach in which days of coverage are considered to identify shortages. We consider how many days of supply are on hand versus our minimum and maximum days of supply that we want to maintain. Anything outside of these bounds will be considered for balancing. The matching algorithm then matches these excesses and shortages based on configurable settings that provide flexibility. This feature helps companies manage their inventory across various locations, ensuring that stock levels are balanced efficiently. It aims to minimize overstock and understock situations by redistributing inventory based on demand and supply patterns. This can lead to improved service levels, reduced holding costs, and better customer satisfaction.